Shepherd Arena is going to be getting a makeover this weekend into a tropical destination.
The Valley Today's Abby Furchner joins us live from the arena where the NDSU Pre-Vet Club will be having their annual dog show. Good morning, Abby.
Good morning, you guys. It is going to be puppy paradise here on Saturday because they're going to NDSU Pre-Vet Club is going to be having their 23rd annual dog show. And I'm here with Haley Burgard, who is with the NDSU Pre-Vet Club. And what events are people going to be able to come out and see?
So on Saturday, there will be agility, obedience, tricks, a costume contest, prizes. We'll have a photo booth. It'll be super awesome.
Yeah, and Homeward Animal Shelter is also going to be here. I know you work there. What message are they going to be sending to attendees?
So they'll have a booth, and they will obviously have a rescue dog here. They're just kind of advocating for rescue animals over breeding and things like that. And a rescue animal is just as sweet as any other animal.
So. Absolutely. And we're going to have so many different puppies here. There's going to be all breeds.
Yes, we don't discriminate based on breed here. So all of them are welcome. They don't have to be trained in agility. If you just know some home tricks and you want to try and give it a shot, you can go in the beginner class and do what you can do.
And today is the last day to pre-register, and then but you can register on Saturday too.
Yeah, so today pre-register is just a cheaper price, and so after today the price will go up, and then you can also walk in at 8 a.m. on Saturday and say, hey, we're here, you just need vaccination records.
Perfect. So you'll want to come out here, take a photo at the photo booth with some of those puppies. And as you can see, we have one behind us. That's Bodie, and we'll be meeting him here in a few minutes.
Sounds great. Thank you, Abby. We'll talk to you guys again soon.